Four activists in Qebo Dlamini has marched from Wits University in Bramfontein to the Union Buildings in Pretoria. The march was organized in order to appeal for amnesty for all those who are charged with Fees Must Fall-related crimes. Dlamini told the SABC a short while ago that the students are not arrogant in their plea to the president. All they want is compassion.
We need every pressure that will come. We don't care how many people are singing, as long as we are singing the same tune. That's what matters. Because if we are going to say you want to sing alone, we are going to have problems. The revolution is not for one person. The revolution is for all young people in South Africa, mostly the black masses of our people who are subjected to poverty. So that's why we are here. And it mustn't end today. We expect others from Cape Town to walk to Parliament. We have to put pressure up until our demands are heard. This is not a honeymoon or a romantic event that we would have taken a bus or a Gautrain to come here. Yeah. It is a revolution, and a revolution is pain, and we are enduring the pain. The same pain that our people who are already in jail, like Kanya, Qereshe, who's serving 8 years already. You can imagine the pain and the careers that are yet to end with the continuation of the prosecution. And the
so how much time are you giving the president with your memorandum, and what's the next plan if it doesn't go your way?
Well, you can't put a time frame when you are pleading. We are here to plead. We are not coming here with arrogance and ignorance. We are pleading. We are speaking to consciousness. So ours is to hope that it will reach his heart. We can't come here to put time frames as if we are apartheid oppressing our people. We are speaking to consciousness. We come here consciously, and we are speaking to consciousness of the president.